behalf of the officers and members of Engine Company 7, I would like to welcome all of our honored guests, members of our department, residents, and all the neighboring departments that are here to share in this dedication of our new state-of-the-art 2019 Pierce Enforcer. An awful lot of preparation goes into the purchasing of such an advanced piece of equipment, starting with the collaboration of the Commissioner's Office, the Chief's Office, and the officers and members of the Truck Committee for Engine Company 7. Together, as you can see, they have done a spectacular job. In addition, we will also be dedicating a new 2019 Proliner ambulance. What a great day for the Levittown residents, for the Levittown Fire Department, and for Engine 7. So without any further ado, I will commence with the ceremonies. If I could please have Vietnam veteran Dennis Dunn come up to the microphone and lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please face the American flag, place your right hand over your heart, and join us. Thank you.
Thank you, Dennis. And now, for the national anthem, I am proud to introduce my granddaughter, Faith Bentivania. That was beautiful. Now, if I could please ask for a moment of silence for all of our departed members, including all of our military troops that have sacrificed so much for us. Moment of silence. Thank you. And now, for the purpose of an invocation, I'd like to bring up our department chaplain. It's so great to see Father Ralph here today, who just a few short days ago was hospitalized. But with the help of God and his dedication and strength as our chaplain, he's here today. Father Ralph.
It is so appropriate that we're not only going to bless in a moment the engine, but also the ambulance, because we know this department not only puts out fires, but responds to emergencies. And in this prayer, I want to reach out to all those who face the terrible tragedy of Andrew Alahi being killed in an automobile accident. I know the department here was right on the scene, and I just want to ask God's prayers for all those who dealt with that situation. It's tough, and you need to know our whole community is so grateful for you being there as first responders. Gracious God, you come to us in times of heartbreak and in danger. We ask you to fulfill all the hopes we have for these two new pieces of equipment so that we can continue to keep our community safe from all harm. Continue to bless us with the skills to give life to those whose lives are threatened. Help us through our times of struggle and sorrow. For we make this prayer in the name of God, who lives forever and ever.
Thank you, Father Ralph. We have some dignitaries here with us today. Representing the county executive, we have Ed Corona, ex-chief. The receiver of taxes, Don Claven. He also gets our discount for us, so usually he gets booed. And the town of Hempstead, Councilman Dennis Dunn. Thank you for attending today. We appreciate you being here. We appreciate your support all through the years. Earlier today, Assemblyman John Mickelin and Nassau County Legislator John Ferretti were here with proclamations for the officers and members of Engine 7. We'd also like to give special thanks to former New York State Senator Kemp Hannon, who couldn't be here today, for acquiring the grant for the purchase of our new ambulance. I would now like to introduce the commissioners. We have Commissioner Roshan, Commissioner Steinwall, Commissioner Bierman, yours truly, Joe Bentivania, Commissioner. And I'd like to bring up the Chairman of the Board, George W. Anderson, with a special honorary mention for ex-chief, former Commissioner John Rodkamp, who played a big role in purchasing the three new fire trucks.
Thank you. Good afternoon. On behalf of the Board of Fire Commissioners, I would like to welcome you to the wet down ceremony celebrating the placement of the new 627 and our new ambulance 6213 into service. 2 weeks ago, we wet down the first of three pieces of apparatus 623. Today, we're about to wet down our second piece of apparatus, the new 627. The support of the board continues. Engine 7 Truck Committee was led by Commissioner Bentovania and Commissioner Steinwall from the board, Chief Williams and Chief Behrens from the Chief's office. The officers and truck committee members from Engine 7 went to work planning the design of this piece of equipment that meets the needs of the operation of Engine 7. The countless meetings and hours that go into putting together a piece of apparatus that you see in front of you is very demanding. The Board of Fire Commissioners would like to thank and congratulate the truck committee for your hard work, dedication, and commitment to see this truck through to completion. As you see in front of you, another job well done. Today, we also went down our newest rescue piece of equipment, 6213. Thanks again to former New York State Senator Kemp Hannon for approving a $250,000 grant to the Levittown Fire District to purchase this modern, updated ambulance with new equipment. It will be used 24/7, 365 days a year to help transport our residents to any person that needs emergency response to the nearest hospital. I'd like to thank Commissioner Steinwall for his assisting me in planning the layout of 6213, to ex-Captain Barry Rigney from Ladder Company 1, and also on the EMS committee, help make sure we designed it and got it compliant to New York State code so we can put a New York State certification and have it ready to be put into service. Thanks, Barry. Chief Behrens, thanks for your assistance, both on the Chief's office side and district side. A long 3 years back and forth with the state to make sure we did not lose the grant, making sure we followed the steps of the state to get the approval. Today, it's finally completed. Thank you. 627 and 6213 are ready to serve this district and department for years to come. The residents of the Levittown Fire District are fortunate to have these pieces of apparatus and the members behind it serving and protecting this community for years to come. The board wishes you well, and you have many years of safe operations and trainings with your two new pieces of apparatus. Thank you very much and enjoy your day.
Thank you, Commissioner Anderson. Now I'd like to introduce the chiefs that are here with us today. We have Deputy Chief Behrens, Deputy Chief Williams. And to say a few words on behalf of the Chief's office, I'd like to bring up Chief of Department, Stephen J. Hervan.
Thank you for inviting me to speak here today. This is a very joyous occasion as we dedicate two new pieces of apparatus, 6213 and 627. We are very fortunate to have a board that has seen the insight to keep updating the apparatus of this department. With today's dedication, the board has updated 8 out of the last 11 apparatus we have. We thank them for that. The new 6213, which is replacing 6218 down here at Station 3, will provide the department with medical needs for the community. I am confident that 6213 will continue to be one of the busiest ambulances this department has. We are also here to dedicate today the new 627 Pierce Pumper. Just by looking at this rig, you see the hard work and dedication the 627 truck committee had. The captain assembled a good mixture of senior and younger members of this committee. They explored every option that Pierce had to offer, and even some they didn't offer. Had many what we would like to call discussions about certain things to add or not to add to the rig. But you can tell by the finished product that they did their homework and they should be commended for that. As Chief, I stand here very proud to have these two new pieces of apparatus added to our department. I look forward to the many years of service they will give to the department and community. Thank you.
Thank you, Chief, and thank you for all your input. We, Engine 7 members, appreciate it. At this time, I would like to bring up the captain of Engine 7, David Barocca, and his two lieutenants, Kyle Stevens and Thomas Steinwald. I'd also like to bring up the Board of Fire Commissioners, led by Chairman of the Board, George Anderson, and the Chief of the Department. And have George Anderson present the ceremonial key, which, by the way, was custom designed by firefighter Danny Sullivan. Great job, Dan.
On behalf of the Board of Fire Commissioners, we would like to give you this key to your truck. I know Danny said watch over here, that's the panic button, so don't hit that. But we wish you well, good luck.
Okay, now, if we can have a few words by our Captain of Engine 7, David Barocca.
Thank you. Good afternoon for all of you coming down today. I know it's kind of warm, so I'm going to be brief. I want to welcome our elected officials that came down for us. I want to thank the Chief of Department, the Chief's Office, and the Board of Fire Commissioners for giving us the latitude to make our own decisions, to do our research, and to come up with the best and what we think is the best design for our truck. I want to thank the Wet Down Committee, who worked feverishly for the past few weeks to get the program done, to make all the arrangements, to get all of our adjoining departments to come down and visit and come with our Wet Down. In addition to that, I want to thank our visiting departments for coming down and supporting us on a wet down. It's much appreciated. Thank you for your support. To my lieutenants, I want to thank them for their faithful service. I want to thank them for their dedication and all of the hard and effort they put into this truck. A lot of time and a lot of research went into figuring out what we were going to put on 7. And the truck committee was put together by me with the intent to have it bring out the history of this company and carry us into the future. So by doing that, I put our senior men on the committee, and I put our younger men on the committee also. I wanted the mixture of both to carry us into the future. In closing, I believe that this apparatus pays homage to the tradition and history of Engine Company 7. And I believe with the technology on it, we can take us into the future for the next 20 years to continue firefighting for this community. Thank you very much for your time.
Okay, we're going to give Father Ralph a workout today. He's going to come up 3 times. At this time, I'd like to recall Father Ralph for the purpose of blessing the 2 new vehicles, 627 and 6213.
Gracious God, we ask you to send your blessing upon this engine and on this ambulance. May they always lead us to safety, to life preserving, to ongoing support in our community. May those who use this equipment always be kept safe from all harm to their families, and continue to enjoy a life free from distress and harm. Bless these units so that they will be useful for many, many years to come. We make this prayer and we ask this blessing in the name of God, who lives forever and ever.
You're getting better.
Amen.
Okay. Now for the christening. I'd like to call up the following ladies. Erin Barocca, accompanied by Captain Barocca. Peggy Fisher, accompanied by ex-Chief Fisher. And Nancy Bentavania, accompanied by me. Commissioner Bentavania, come on over. Chief, members. Okay, ladies, on the count of 3, if you'll smash those bottles of champagne onto the bumper of our truck to christen it. 1, 2, 3. Great job, ladies. Great job. Thank you very much.
All the buckle.
Okay, ladies. The other girls did it on one shot, so let's see how good you are at this, all right? On the count of three. One, two, three. Once again.
On the other count of three now. Count the other three.
Four, five, six. Yay! Thank you very much.
That's why I said hit it down there.
Ask you to send your blessing upon the department and their families and our whole community so that you continue to keep us in the safety of your heart and your love. Let all the training that keeps going on serve us well so that we are all protected and kept safe. The blessing be upon all of us. And once again, we make this prayer through God who lives forever and ever.
Amen!
Wow, we did it. Very good job.
This concludes the formal part of our program. On behalf of the officers and members of Engine 7, I would like to thank everyone for attending. Afterwards, there'll be a barbecue downstairs. Everyone is welcome. So let's let the wet down begin.
Father's car. He's ready.